You are now watching Triple B Effect. The B stands for brains, beauty, and business, where we empower individuals everywhere to be.
The Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Hello, and I hope all is well with you. Today, we will be talking about the second B in Triple B, which stands for beauty. That's right, beauty. It's not what you think, though. I remember growing up, my first job was a fast food restaurant. And in that job, I went to the interview with a full suit on. Now you may be wondering, a full suit, that's a little extra. Why not a pair of jeans? Why not a t-shirt? Why not a pair of slacks and a nice dress shirt? Well, my expectations were higher than where I was going. And I'm a firm believer that how you step out determines how you step up. So needless to say, I didn't stay in that job. I've always been taught that you dress for the job that you want and not the job that you're going to. Some people may think that it's a bit much, that it's extra, and that you're trying to put on or show off, but it has nothing to do about that. Have you ever considered that people that you encounter who say that they're in business or that they're professional, but every time you see them or often when you see them, their appearance is not the best kept? Attract greater things, then that means your presentation has to match. So I encourage you that when you step out, be sure to maintain an image and appearance that is so debonair that heads turn and inquire where you're from, where you're going, and what your plans are for your life. Understand that it's not necessarily about you, but it's about your assignment and what has been placed on the inside of you to do. Allow me to share this scripture with you. There's a scripture that I've been reading. It's Proverbs 31, verse 22. Listen to this. It reads, "She makes herself coverings of tapestry. Her clothing is silk and purple." Now, we might not all have silk within our wardrobe, and your favorite color to wear may not be purple. But here's the point, that she wears the greatest of garments because she knows that this is how she wants to present herself. But what I want you to focus on is that color purple. Did you know that purple is a color of royalty? That as she prepares herself and her day, she goes out knowing that she is a part of the royal court. And that's how our minds should be focused every single day.
I'm sure you've heard, your attitude determines your altitude. But think on this, your presentation will bring invitations for your presence. Beloved, I challenge you to carry yourself in such a way that exudes confidence, determination, and purpose, and watch your presentation open doors. You have just experienced another Triple B Effect, and always remember that a mind change equals a life change.